Hey, welcome back. It's Josh with Hardy Brothers Outdoors and Hardy Brother Product Reviews. I was sent this FANGOR, F-A-N-G-O-R, 100-inch edge-free ALR screen. That is ambient light rejecting screen. So this goes up with Velcro that you're going to put up, and then you affix the screen to that. And it's something that you need to pay attention to the direction that the screen is facing. So if you're projecting from a ceiling, you have to install it differently than if you're projecting from a tabletop or right side up. So this is the screen here. We've got the other components there. We found our center, and we're actually using our projector to measure out what the 100-inch screen should look like and where it should be placed. And then in the corner, there are these little L kind of brackets that are supposed to be affixed right outside of the screen dimensions, so that you can make sure that you don't end up with a slanted screen. So that's supposed to help keep us on level. We'll do one more measurement on that, and then we're going to start to put this together. It does take two people to do it. We're going to go to more of a time-lapse type of video to show you what it looks like, and then we'll try a couple different scenarios just to see how it looks. Frankly, this projector is I think it's a 800 ANSI or ANSI, and so it's got a really good image anyway, so I'm expecting it to get even better instead of our off-white background here. So let's see what it looks like. Okay, so the installation went pretty well. We are still married, so something worked out there. It was a little challenging, just trying to make sure, or probably put stress on ourselves to make sure we didn't have a lot of bubbles or ripples or make it crooked or whatever. And it went on pretty easy. So you put the Velcro on the back of the screen, and it has a adhesive on the back. When you put it up on the wall, you gotta peel that adhesive off as you're putting it against the wall. So we went across the top, and then we went down a side and another side. Looks like we've got a little bit of image adjustment we can do. But we've got the lights on in the room right now, and the picture looks pretty sharp and pretty good. So we're going to try it a few different ways and then wrap it up with our final conclusions here. But we did get this free of charge. If I said that at the beginning, we do appreciate that from the brand. They were anxious to have us get this shot and get it back out there. So, so far, so good.
The natural world is full of colors. The natural world is full of colors.
So this is all of the lights on in the background and the sides.
The natural world is full of colors.
Good.
ones that attract attention.
This is with lights on in the back of the room.
The natural world is full of colors. Colors that attract attention.
So I'd say overall we're pretty happy with the way this turned out. We've got a few wrinkles to work out, get it straightened out on the sides. You can see a little bit there, and we got it up just a slight bit off kilter, but overall it looks really good. This projector that we're using looks really well. It looks really good on this screen as well, and we're actually pretty surprised. It almost looks better with the overhead lights on, so that ambient light rejection is really working well. So anyway, thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time.